everyone. It's been a while since I've vlogged. So sorry about that. I feel like I usually just do it when I travel. So guess where we're going today? We're going to Tulum. I'm so excited. It is currently like 3:30 a.m. Our flight's at 6 a.m. So we're leaving in about like 15 minutes. Really, really excited. I have a lot of really cool stuff planned. Our villa is so pretty from what it looks like in the photos. I'm so excited to show you guys. So stay tuned for that, and let's go to Tulum. We're at the airport. We got our $20 fucking Caesars. And we're gonna board in like 30 minutes. So let's fucking go. All right, we just landed in Cancun and we are driving to Tulum now. Tequila shot, and I almost threw up because it was warm. But it's fine, we're fine, everything's fine. Okay, we just made it to the Airbnb. So I'll show you around. I have our pool, a little section, little living room area there. So cute. Our shower. First order of action. We're getting tattoos. I'm excited. Stay tuned to see what I get. First taco in Tulum. Let's see. Day two. We are long over today. We went to Elio's last night from what you saw, but we're gonna go into town, get some food, get some stuff, and then we're probably gonna go to the beach club, a beach club today, and get some sun because I'm still pale as fuck. So I will take you along for that and see what we can get for food and go to the beach. Okay, we are at Raw Love, and it's like a little acai bowl place. So we got a little smoothie here. I got like an immunity tea because my throat really hurts. I'm pretty sure I'm getting sick. And then we got a little acai bowl.
Thank God. We're going to Taboo Beach Club now. So excited. We're gonna get some drinks, have some ceviche, have some fucking tartare, and we're gonna have lots of drinks. And that's what we're doing today. This is the fit. We're doing all white. This bathing suit's Shein, and this is also Shein. Love that for us, cause Shein fucking hits sometimes. Depends. And then these pants, my girlfriend gave them to me. I don't know where they're from, but that's what we're doing. So stay tuned to see us at Taboo in a minute. Bye. So early last night, we were actually exhausted from the day. We literally went to bed at like 10 and we woke up at 9, so we had a really, really good long sleep. We didn't really get sun yesterday because we were in like under a table, so today we're just gonna do a full beach day and then dinner tonight and just try and get a fucking tan, because I've been saying this the whole time on this vlog. So that's what we're doing. We're gonna go into town first though and grab a couple things, get some breakfast, and then just go right from there to a beach. So, I will see you there. Bye. Okay, so we are at Encanado Cafe in Central Town. So we got enchiladas, avocado toast. Looks insane. There's so much food. The portions are crazy. So we're gonna try the enchilada first. So fucking good. The cheese that they put on this thing, I don't know what it is, but it's so good. And the sauce that it's in, it makes it like super gooey. You can kind of see. Pull it apart. Oh fuck. I'm fucking it up. So fucking good. Okay, we're getting the avocado toast now. Damn.
It's gonna be a big bite. Get the whole thing here. I'm just gonna grab it. There you go. Great. Yeah. So crunchy. I'm gonna use like a rye bread, so it makes it super crunchy and doesn't get soggy. And it's really good, really good. Mmm.
You got any ratings?
And I'm gonna give this 7.5, 7.5. This is gonna be like an 8.3.
Bueno.
Really, really good. Cheers. Done. Cheers. All right, we're back from the beach. There wasn't a lot of sun, but at the end of the day before we left, there was it did come out, and I think both of us actually got burnt, so I'm happy with that. Honestly, anything but pale. We are going to Moro by Habitaz tonight for dinner. We met a couple people at the beach, so we're probably all gonna join and like do a big dinner and drinks and stuff like that. So that's what we're doing. But before we do, we have to do a little tequila shot. So we're gonna do that. Wish me luck. Cheers. Let's go. That's probably the easiest one I've done all day. Good morning. It is day four. Went to Bagatelia last night, as you saw. I'll throw in some clips here for you to see a little sum. But we are gonna go to Jungle Gym today and then get some breakfast. Probably try and lay out in the sun again because we have Rufus tonight and I wanna get a little tan or burn, whatever. So we're gonna do that. We're gonna get breakfast and then, I don't know, do the beach or something, and then Rufus later. So I'll show you a little bit of Jungle Gym. I'm gonna do a little full body workout, just get some movement in. I miss working out, and it's so hot out that the camera keeps fogging up. It's currently 9 a.m. and it's already like 30 degrees, which I love. But that's what we're doing. So we'll see you at Jungle Gym. All right, I am freaking dying. It is so hot, but it's just such a sick vibe. I'm obsessed with this place. I wish I could train here every day. We're done now. We're gonna go check out upstairs because I haven't been up there yet. I think it's like a stretching area. And then we're still fasting, so we're gonna go break our fast at that breakfast place again that we were at yesterday because I fell in love with that avocado toast. So that's basically what we're gonna do, and then another beach day, like I said. So that's it. I'm so happy I got a workout. This is my vacation dog, because I don't have Daisy. I still need my fix. We named him Taco. Now we got some goodies. We are at Villa Pescadores. I'm gonna put it there so you can see it, because I probably butchered that. So we got a ceviche, bunch of stuff in there, truffle fries, one of the empanadas, and then some chips, all homemade. So we're gonna try everything. I'm gonna start with the ceviche because it looks insane. Look at this octopus, first off. And I can already tell it's gonna be so fresh with the basil.
That's so fucking fresh.
That's really good. I want a shrimp now too. What are little shrimpies? Shrimpies?
RIP to all the short kings out there.
Yeah. We've got some shrimpies here.
There's a lot of citrus in it, so it makes it really fresh.
Alright. I'm gonna do the empanada now. I assume you're supposed to put some of this on it. There's some jalapenos. Some of that, some onion. That's the bite. That's the bite. It's $1 million bite. All right. That's really good. It's got cheese in it. There's some beef in it. It's really spicy. Well, the jalapeno made it a little spicy. It was really, really good. That's really fresh. It's really nice. It's spicy though. But I like it. I like a little spicy spice, you know? The tattoo, you know? I gotta live the theme of the trip. Okay, truffle fries. Let's cool it down a little bit now. So you have a truffle mayo with Parmesan and add some ketchup. Probably shouldn't, but come on. Like I said, it's pretty hard to fuck up fries. So, yeah, that's fire. Amazing. Oh, that's mine. And then I got gin and soda, my usual, but they put cucumber in it. Makes it so much more fresh. It's so much more hydrating, it feels like. And it just goes down like water, which is a dangerous thing to say, but we're in Tulum, so it doesn't matter.
Cheers.
Okay, last thing we got is Mexican corn. It's kind of like do it yourself, so. This is the first time I've done this myself. All right. Little dip. Oh yeah. And we gotta do this. And then a little cheese, obviously. And then lime. I'm so excited. I love Mexican corn. All right. It's really sweet. It's so good. I probably have it all over my face, but whatever. It's worth it. Corn's supposed to be messy. This is really, really good. Good piece of corn here. This cheese is so good. I don't know what it is.
keep saying that, but it's great. All right, after a nice 3-hour nap, we are now ready for Rufus. So we have the whole fit here. So these shoes are Doll's Kill. Freaking best place to get platform shoes. They're literally so comfortable. I can wear them all night and it doesn't bother me. And then these are from iHeartRaves.com. This top and these bottom. And then this is literally just a Shein bathing suit. So that's basically it. And then this body chain, all of them that I've been wearing this week have been from Amazon. So, and then this, I got these here in Mexico because whatever. But yeah, that is the fit. Oh, and also these little things are also from iHeartRave. Those are really, really cute. I did little space buns, so. So basically we're gonna go out and yeah, we're basically gonna go soon. It is so fucking hot out, I'm actually dying. So we're gonna need to get some fans going, get some waters, because we have a long night. Rufus doesn't come until 4 a.m. So wish us luck. That's it though. So I will put some content there with my phone up next. The concert. Good morning, everyone. Last night was an uphill battle, to say the least. Rufus didn't come on till 4 a.m. So there's that. And this keeps fogging up because it's so fucking hot out. But it's officially the last day today. We are definitely moving really slow, but as to be expected. I also am having a really hard time forming funky sentences because lack of sleep. But it's fine. We're just gonna have a super chill day. We're going into town to get some acai bowls and like immunity shots. We may or may not go to the beach to get a massage and just to get like the last bit of sun before we have to go back to Toronto. But yeah, so it was a really fun night, as you saw. But I'm rough today. So we're just gonna play it by ear and see what the day brings us. Try to make the most of the last day, but yeah, that's it. Oh, we got some comfy ass beanbag chairs. Oh, we have smoothies. Yay. Thank you.
Enjoy.
Thank you. All the health, all the wellness. Didn't realize we haven't eaten since 3 p.m. yesterday, so. Cheers. We're at Raw Love Cafe, it's vegan. They have a lot of immunity shots, a lot of shit to revive you. Oh my god, it's so good. We got avocado toast because we need some carbs. Before we leave to go back to Toronto, we stopped at Guy Fieri's restaurant in the airport in Cancun. So I'm freaking excited. We got massive Caesars. Look at these bad boys. Size of my head. I ridiculous. But I got a bacon mac and cheeseburger, and then some fresh guac and guacamole, and then what burger is that?
That's the brisket and pulled pork burger.
And then the brisket and pulled pork burger. This is gonna take the biggest bite. Ridiculous. This is gonna be ridiculous. I don't even know how to eat this. I'll take some of the cheese off. Oh yeah. Are you ready? The bun is so freaking soft. It's really juicy. The bacon's fresh. It's thick. And obviously there's mac and cheese on it. Can't go wrong with that. It's really, really good though. That's what it looks like on the inside. Amazing. Come on, my bite. 10 out of 10. So good.